The IGL does a great job connecting students with alumni in fields that they're interested in. Last summer, there were a bunch of alumni panels, and I got to meet Catherine Monson on one of those panels, who works in the space industry. And with through conversations with her, I've really gotten interested in the field, and I want to pursue space law and policy now in the future because of that. The previous summer, I got to intern with another IGL alum, Rachel Brown, at OverZero, which was an amazing opportunity to explore identity-based violence and conflicts. So yeah, the IGL really helps you connect with people to understand your interests and what your career paths can look like in the future.